digital twins, the innovation backbone of the future, delivering virtual representations of real-world products, systems, and cities. For example, the digital twin of an electric motor not only showcases form, but also analyzes functions, from the rotation of the shaft to thermal conductivity to data from sensors and beyond. What's more, the digital twin continuously evolves, thanks to the flow of data, user experience feedback, and new input, and it's greatly impacting development, production, and operation. In development, a product's behavior can be simulated and tested long before a physical prototype has been built. Siemens utilized the digital twin to develop a world record-setting electric aircraft motor that not only weighs 50 kilograms, but is also 5 times more powerful than comparable electric motors. But it doesn't stop there. Digital twins also unleash the power of 3D printing. In a recent Siemens study for gas mixing systems, insights from the simulation of form and flow behavior were combined with generative algorithms. The result? A truly unique channel shape and configuration, one significantly more efficient than anything previously designed. Even entire factories down to individual machines can be simulated and tested. For instance, robots. It's difficult for them to perform milling tasks because large forces in the manufacturing process lead to inaccurate movements. But with the digital twin, the forces that push the robot away from the milling path can be calculated and compensated in real time, keeping the robot in its path. When it comes to operations, digital twins can compare the sensor data of a real point in real time with the simulation of its point. The availability of the point parallel to operations can be reliably predicted, and sudden disruptions become a thing of the past. But this is just the beginning, and Siemens is already driving the future. Merging digital twins with artificial intelligence allows computers to independently design advanced products. Siemens is realizing this potential right now with Californian startup Hackrod, which aims to build customized sports cars. For development, production, and operation, the digital twin breaks with traditional paradigms and opens up extraordinary possibilities. That's why digital twins are the innovation backbone of the future.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.